What's up, beautiful people? So let's talk about distractions and the game of life. So have you ever been to an athletic competition?
Sir, I was wondering, did you happen to catch the professional football contest on television last night?
No, I didn't.
Oh, it was most exhilarating. The Giants of New York took on the Packers of Green Bay. And in the end, the Giants triumphed by kicking an oblong ball made of pigskin through a big H. It was a most ripping victory.
And you're within the crowd and there's yelling, there's screaming, there's people yelling at the opposing team. People are screaming. It's all kind of noise, booze. But the interesting part about it is that the athletes that are playing the game are also amongst all that chaos and noise, unless it's tennis where, you know, they can be pretty silent, but they're amongst all that chaos and noise, and they still are supposed to perform so they can win the game. And not only that, if you think about the MVP of the team, right? The MVP of the team has to not only focus, but the MVP of the game has also focused and performed better than every other player amongst that team. So in the game of life, how are the distractions affecting your game? Are you so focused on the noise that's going on that is throwing you off? Or are you going to create that MVP mindset where you have that focus? And not only do you have that focus, you have that energy that's pushing you through all the distractions and the noise that's going on around you. So in the game of life, whatever that game is, if it's so-called friends, if it's things that happen in your past, if it's hurts, if you're unhappy with your career, whatever it is in that game, create a focus that you can cancel out the noise and you can come out victorious and also get that MVP trophy. You guys have an amazing day.